Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Photosynthesis. In that we are studying topic, what is basically photosynthesis? When I say photo, it means light or sunlight, and when I say synthesis, it means preparation of food by plants. Photosynthesis is a process by which green plants prepare their food in the presence of sunlight. Photosynthesis, the process by which green plants prepare their food in the presence of sunlight. We all eat food, and we eat food as human beings because we need energy. Similarly, plants do not get food, they prepare their food, and they prepare their food with the help of the process called as photosynthesis. So how does this process of photosynthesis basically works? Every plant on earth has leaves, and leaves are green in color. Inside leaves, there is a pigment molecule which is called as chlorophyll, which is green in color. So inside chlorophyll, the process of photosynthesis or food preparation takes place. The process of photosynthesis is very simple. What happens is carbon dioxide plus H2O comes in the presence of sunlight plus chlorophyll. Plant food glucose is prepared, and the byproducts are carbon dioxide plus oxygen. Let us now simplify the process. There is a surface of leaf which is green in color, and it will have chlorophyll, obviously. Whenever sun rays falls on the leaf, what happens is there are small openings present on the leaf which open up, and once these small openings, called as stomata, open up, sun rays gets inside leaves. Now along with sun rays, which are called as photons, the atmospheric carbon dioxide or CO2 also gets inside leaves. So there are two things that goes inside leaf. One is carbon dioxide or CO2 plus your sunlight. Along with that, plants absorb atmospheric oxygen or atmospheric water which is present inside atmosphere. So what goes inside a leaf is carbon dioxide plus H2O, along with that your sunlight. In the presence of carbon dioxide plus H2O along with your sunlight or photons, the chlorophyll of the leaf prepares its food, and the food is glucose, C6H12O6. Now there are certain byproducts that are produced in the process of photosynthesis, and these byproducts are oxygen plus water. So how does equation of photosynthesis balance life? We human beings give out carbon dioxide, which plants take in, and plants give out oxygen, which we take in. This equation of photosynthesis which we are studying takes place in daytime. There is a separate equation that takes place at night time. So photosynthesis can be called as a physiochemical process. Why I say physiochemical? Because there are certain chemicals also involved in the presence of photosynthesis. When photosynthesis happens at night, there is a chemical that is involved which is called as RUBP or rubiscose biphosphate. When animals or certain organisms do the process of photosynthesis, it is a different form of photosynthesis which is called as chemosynthesis, preparation of food with the help of chemicals. So there are two key points which you all have to remember. First, every plant on earth prepare their own foods with the help of chlorophyll. It is not necessary that chlorophyll has to be green in color. The color can vary, but every plant on earth is autotroph. When I say autotroph, it means prepare their own food. photosynthesis. Photo means sunlight and synthesis is preparation of food. The process by which green plants prepare their food, that is glucose, in the presence of sunlight. It is a physicochemical process, a process that uses sunlight as well as chemicals. The equation of photosynthesis is carbon dioxide plus H2O. Carbon dioxide the plants get from atmosphere. So along with carbon dioxide plus H2O, in the presence of sunlight, they send energy in the form of photons and chlorophyll or chloroplast, which is present inside leaf of a green plant. The plant prepare their food, which is glucose, C6H12O6, and the byproducts that are obtained are oxygen and water, and this oxygen is taken us by we human beings. So this is way balance is observed in nature. Now plants are called as photoautotrophs, and autotrophs means anybody who can prepare their own food. So plants prepare their own food, so they are termed as photoautotrophs. So for example, if somebody prepares their food with the help of chemicals, they will be called as chemoautotrophs. Students, in this part of the chapter, we studied how plants basically cook their food or prepare their food, and the main source of their food is glucose, C6H12O6. I hope you all are clear with the concept of photosynthesis. Thank you.